We'll be right back. Take a good look at yourself, Sonic.
Dr. Eggman!
It's the last look you'll get before I close your eyes forever.
Another Sonic? What? Wait a second!
What's going on? You having a party or something?
Surprise!
Aw, you guys.
It's kind of impossible to surprise you.
You totally got me this time. I had no idea.
Yeah, right. Happy birthday, Sonic. Hope you like this.
Like it. I love it. What?
Sonic, what's that? What's it doing?
I can't believe there's two of me!
I think I figured it out!
Yeah, me too!
Doubles of us?
Places and enemies from our past?
We're traveling through time and space!
How did this happen?
I think it's got something to do with that big thing that just kidnapped Eggman.
It sounds like the same thing that kidnapped your friends. Our friends. You know what I mean.
There it is!
Where'd it go?
We need to find that thing, and fast!
Thank you.
Is it me, or is that place we were just in awfully familiar?
Not to me, but this place looks like something sucked all the life and color out of it. Totally strange.
No stranger than rescuing genies in magic books or saving aliens in an interstellar amusement park. I'm more concerned about finding our friend.
So I think we've pieced together more of what's happening. And it's not good.
When that thing goes through time, it tears space apart, leaving the areas empty and dead, and sticking them in this weird white limbo.
When the Sonics accelerate through time, they fix space, returning color and life.
Then I guess we have to run like there's no tomorrow, or there won't be a tomorrow.